Okay, let's see. Well, we have all the wealth. Well, we have all the wealth. Let me see. I wanna. Oh, you know what? Yeah, we did a lot. We did a lot. You know, we did exploring and collecting good stuff and all this other stuff. So, what we need to do next, before we continue, I stopped it here, but I mean, I fast traveled over here, but we really need to go to see what I want to do from here. We're going to come back here. We're going to get this wealth, and then we're going to continue with the main mission. But before we do that, I need to go back to the settlement. Where are we? And I need to see, a whole bunch of stuff is happening. I need to upgrade my stuff. Now see, and then I have 6 skill points. I want to upgrade my spears. So let's do that. There was just we just went through an update. So I think they removed the festival. Man, looks like something's still going on. Anyway. Let's do this right quick, because we want to get this thing going. I think he wants us to do a quest, too. I'm not sure.
Oh,
but let's see what happens.
Even when Dog was younger, he had a streak in him. Hate to see it go that way. But you did the right thing. Can't imagine what you are feeling. Anyhow, you probably need something, eh?
May I see your stores?
Use to access the change appearance menu and change the look of your gear and weapons. Is that new? Okay. Downgrade gear. Use the top navigation to access the downgrade menu and downgrade enhanced weapons and gear. Really? Ruins will be unstocked. Oh, okay. So if you want to downgrade something that you picked up earlier that you're not using or whatever, you want to save some resources to upgrade the new stuff. That's pretty good. That makes sense. Let's go ahead and...
You like the looks of that one?
Yeah, let's do that. I mean, we're going to get... We're going to get, let me see, enhance. You see, this is the thing. Oh, I see. It owes 3. Yeah, that's cool. 3 ingot. I think those are ingots. Are those ingots? No, there's something else. I'm trying
to
remember. Oh, nickel ingots. Yeah, there's a carbon ingot, nickel, and then titanium. Oh, tungsten. Sorry. Okay. So we're going to do this one. This one, this doesn't say anything. Oh, we need the... Oh, yeah, that's fine. I think I'm not going to use... I'm not going to go any higher on this one anyway. The Ferret Spear. Oh, come on, man. Because we're going to get... there's opportunity of getting other newer spears. Or more advanced spears. So we're gonna worry about upgrading those. As an example, this one here. This one's a little bit better than this one. Oh, it's not. It's not 97. Wow. Two-handed. Yeah, but we're gonna upgrade this one. I think it's gonna be higher than this one too, I guess. Let's see what happens. Light damage. But let's go ahead and upgrade this one.
my pieces are good, but that one's very good.
Yeah. I think the other ones is cloak. This one. Yes, we'll wait until we get more. They want to use the tungsten, that's all right.
Is that what you want?
So let me see. We can go back, I think. I just want to do the ruin. Let me see what else we have. Yeah, everything else is. Okay, I didn't want to spend too much time because I want to go ahead with the mission or the quest. But let me see. I think that's what we'll do for now.
That one's pretty good.
So let's go ahead and go
back. You are
back.
Looking powerful.
And I have to go.
I will see you later, friend.
Be well, my friend.
Okay, and then we're gonna do our own upgrade. Spear. Oh, that's the one we can't do any farther. We should change these two. This should be on my right, and this one should be on my left. I think this is my left hand. I think this one. Should be my second hand, right? This should be my second hand. And then this one should be the gold one. Right, okay, so we did that. And now we're gonna upgrade. We can max it out. Well, oh, that's it. That's it. Okay, so that one. I'm gonna set a ruin to it. Let me see. Minor ruin of rage attack. Light damage. Let me see who has this. Maybe my. Oh, it's in the bone binder. Yeah, we can take this one. Let me see. Well, let me see what else they got. Attack weight, back damage, elite damage, headshot damage. Elite damage is good too. Headshot damage, fire, headshot, ability damage, block, back damage, speed attack, and another back. Who has that one? Oh, the blacksmith's hammer. Okay, weight, fire, headshot, assassination ability, elite. Elite damage is good too. Heavy damage. Oh, that's already in this. That's in the other spear. So let's go either attack. You can go to either attack or lead damage. That's in the recurve, but we need to keep that there. Maybe we can this one here. I don't think we're gonna use it for that axe anymore. Oh no, back. Gotta select this one. think that's it on the armor and weapons. I cut out the sound because the dogs are barking. I try to, if I'm not into it too much, I try to remember when there's some outside sound, I try to cut it out. Let me see, this one's wood. Oh, that's the one I don't like.
This will do. Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others. May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions, to see them more clearly.
Thunin, guide me.
All of a sudden, everyone started to make a lot of noise. Crack weather. That's what? Let's get festive. Yeah, let's not get too festive. We don't have to do all of this right now. What else I want to do? What is that? It must be a note. Okay. Let's see what it says. I was thinking about just going ahead and... Wisdom's worst nightmare, make bad poet scream. I look like a dream, or butt look like a dream. Scream, dean, go. Alright. I was thinking of going ahead and continuing with the main mission during this video, but I think, it's almost half doing upgrades and other stuff. But what I'm gonna do is just start a new video.
Better let me go, or you won't like what happens.
So you're talking about going, but I think he's it's another quest. But let me see. Do we need a cartographer? We don't need. See, the other stuff we don't really need it right now. Well, since we're going to do another video anyway, let me see something. This is more like fall-like than spring.
Varia salve, Eivor.
Oh, wait a minute.
The Wolfgar. So glad to see you.
Yeah. Let me see something.
Message has come.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Let's check out the message first. No, from Elder Men of the Cetra. Before things have settled in Cetra's Fire, right? I can scarce believe all the warring and grief we went through. Should you find yourself back in the Sire, please come for a visit. Your friend, Bishop Deorlaf. Okay. And then we read another letter. Thegn Holt. Invitation? Eivor, oh, dear, it wants nothing to do with a formal ceremony to make him elderman. But I've convinced him that it's for the good of the Shire. King Sherwolf himself will preside. If you are able to come, I'm certain Gertlick would be more appreciative. Thegn Holt. Okay, we can do that too. But let's go ahead and do this. I want to check this out. A proper village. How quickly time speeds along and how rapidly things develop. We can now build a few more expansions on our current farm and houses. Here is a quick breakdown. Second and final cattle farm expansions. Second and final grain farm expansion. Second and final fowl expansion. We have nearly burst our borders. If we keep it up, Ranvi. So it's cattle, grain, and fowl. Let's do, if we have enough resources. I hate it when that thing crackles. Let me real quick reset this stuff. One, two, three? Yeah, okay. No crackling? Great. Oh, let me, one of these, I think it's the chicken. If we have enough, am I going right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, here it is over here. One of these upgrades the medley. There's medley, range, and I think stealth. I'm not sure. Let me see. But we'll upgrade one of these. Yeah, this is medley damage. So we can upgrade medley. I think the other one is range, but medley is more important. So let's get this one up. think, I don't know if we have enough for anybody else. Let me see. Inventory. I don't think so. They want us to do a whole lot of stuff in this area. And on our, you know, our settlement. Well, we got 75. I think the next one is going to need 80 or something like that. But let's check it out. There's the grain and the cattle. Come on. Let's go. Move, move, move. Let me see. Where are we? I'm trying to... Oh, this is the festival right here. I'm thinking this thing's still going on. Should be shut down by now. Let me see. That's the tattoo. See, I don't need tattoo. This is what? This is... Okay, that's it. I thought I remembered it was 80 something. So it's 85. So both of them are 85. So we won't worry about those right now. So I think we're done with Ravensthorpe for now. Ship's over here. I had to go to the ship just for the heck of it. Pose, and we'll continue. Well, we can go ahead. Let's just go ahead and fast travel and continue where we're going. The mission here, I think. No, that's not it. Where is that at? That's it, isn't it? Oh, here, over here. Go back here. Okay, we'll stop here.